Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, The Mighty Spicer SB, and today I'm going to be talking about an interesting chemistry topic, pH. In chemistry, pH is used as a scale to see how much acidity or basicity there is in a solution. pH can control the availability of different nutrients, functions, and microbial activity. It can also measure the behavior of chemicals. First of all, an acid is a type of substance that donates hydrogen ions. When an acid is dissolved in water, then the balance between hydrogen and hydroxide ions is shifted. This kind of solution is acidic. Acid solutions usually taste sour. Most soft drinks and fruit juices are acidic. Bases are substances that actually accept hydrogen atoms. When a base is dissolved in water, the hydrogen and hydroxide ions shift the other way from the acidic ions. They have the ability to conduct electricity when dissolved in water. You may ask, what is a pH that is neither alkaline nor acidic? Well, that is called neutral. Neutral usually contains pure water. The way the pH scale works is that the pH scale ranges from 1 to 14. Anything from 0 to 6 is acidic, while anything from 8 to 14 is basic. It is possible to have solutions go above 14 or below 0. The pH value can be measured by using electrochemical measuring systems, litmus paper, or even indicators and coloring meters. Hello guys, thank you for watching my YouTube video on acids, bases, and what is pH. If you liked the video, please hit that subscribe button and please give a like to this YouTube video. If you have any recommendations on what videos I should do, please write them down in the comments section. Other than that, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.